to the spiral Planetary Nebula. Really dangerous. You can just barely see it now. To the left of my reticle here. And I am 3 jumps out on this ship, which is not really an exploration ship. Mark 2, which only gets 37 meters, and that's after playing with its own. But the majority of people were looking at some sights, and I wanted a real shooty ship instead of a straight up exploration ship.
Crane shift drive charging. charging.
Test city, and there's only ships in Van Manen Star. We are 1786 light years from Van Manen Star. Sol is. I'm just not seeing it. There you are. Yep, here. Sol's just a. Whoa. 1779 light years. So, yeah. Not very far at all. So yeah, if you were going to go out here, I would definitely recommend it. You've got some other nice stuff along the way too, right? So this would be a good little voyage. So you'd be able to... So 1700 light years, and 1700 some light years from Sol. Just barely out of the, barely out of the console. Ah, here we go. I would definitely recommend. This is where we're going to go next. You've got the Chameleon Nebula, and then above it, the Coal Sack. And that's about halfway, looks like. Yeah, give or take. Another fun little place. This is a real close jaunt. Yeah, I'm going to go there first. Or right next, I should say. I've been there before, but it's been a while. This guy. Hip. 62964. Next star. Of concern. Yeah. Yeah, give it a shot. Get back out of the map. Let's see. Yeah. is it? There's two planets.
System scan complete.
Awesome. Oh. Oh. That's it. Take a look one day.